According to Martin Scorsese, when he came across David Grann's book Killers of the Flower Moon, he knew he had to bring it to life on the big screen. For Scorsese, it was imperative that the storytelling of this real-life event occurred on the very land where it unfolded. He believes that this is vital to accurately depict the era and the individuals involved. It has been reported that the movie had a whopping $200 million budget, making it the most expensive film ever to be shot in Oklahoma.